There's a thing on the bottom. Yeah. Like a little thing for your hands. Anybody's hands. That's okay. Oh, they will? Okay, thank you. All right, I'll take that chance. All right, thank you. So I guess MGM here, you can't do pictures. Some you can, some you can't. That would have been a nice sit up there with the buffalo in the front.
Yeah.
Oh, another re-trigger. We're going good. That's all right. I need some, I need a bunch of stuff. Come on. Give me a three. More free spoons. There we go. Thank you. Can't get any more buffaloes, man. This is sad. Oh, another re-trigger. That's good. Give me an eight. All right. At least I'm getting a dollar a spin. Not much more. Another re-trigger. All right, we're up to 38 spins. There's a couple of buffaloes. That's a nice looking screen, but nobody in the middle. Come on. Turn that wolf. Not yet. Now it should, right? Nope. Next one. One more. Turn those whoops. I need some re-triggers. Come on. Oh, look at all those buffaloes. It's sad. There we go. Now it's not gonna happen. Re-trigger? No. Son of a bitch. One more shot. 38 spins. Ain't gonna re-trigger on the last one. Nope. Oh well. Not bad. Actually, it's a 2-cent machine, so we won $53.60. Alright, we got 22 spins. Going to dancing in Rio. Let's see what we can do. Dollar bet, we started with 40. Lovely. Re-trigger? No, oh, I got two re-triggered, I guess not. Right now we'll take a line hit. How about a line hit? Where's a line hit? Oh, man. definitely need a re-trigger. Twelve spins left. Yeah, a little action. Oh, I need five of her. Oh, she's looking bad. Win. Hit it. Yeah, a little something. Come on. Keep coming. There we go. Now we're starting to dance. I needed one more of those puppies. Come on. All the way across. Yes. Yes, 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 yes. Yes. Now, if I can just get five of the Rio gal, her, all the way across. Two spins left. One spin left. Nada. Oh, we need a reverse order. Hey, you know what though? That was pretty good. Put $40 in and it made $72.50. Something like that. Alright, hey, thanks for watching another bonus. Finally, a streak of bonuses. Alright, we just hit a bonus on a Dragon Throne. 20 spins. Let's see what we can do. Something really good. We got 20 free spins. Retrigger would be nice to get started. Oh, I need two more. There we go. Two more. Alright, retrigger's good. Especially since we're not winning anything. Three spins, so I'm not losing any money. Oh, so close. Need a full screen of something, anything. Come on. $25 spins, at least we got a dollar a spin out of it. Last spin. I gotta say, that's a pretty lousy bonus. Oh well. Thanks for watching another bonus of DJ Slots. Of course I get the bonus when I lower my bet. That's how it always works, isn't it? You lower your bet, you get the wild. Maybe we'll get 10 free games. Times four, times three. All right. 3 games with 3 times the that works pretty good. Players. We'll see how that works. Spin to start free games. Match them up. Come on. 5 more spins. Come on. Five of a kind is always good. It's too bad with minimum bet. I need some more. Come on. One more spin.
Last free game.
Yeah, but not enough. You know what? That was a good bonus. On $10.
Big win.
$10, tripled up.
Bonus time. Couple more. One at a time is good. Like to see a mini or a minor pop up. Many of your minors. It's really not good to get more than one at a time. Doesn't add up the spin. That's a nice looking screen. Three spins to get three spots. No. Come on. No. Last shot. Jack Glory. Alright, not bad. Almost doubled the money. Started with 40, so close. Alright, this time we got the triple diamond bonus. 6-3 games, we can still get the hearts across too. Ooh, one more. That sucked. Did that suck? Man. Alright, nice hit. Doubles up my money. Alright, cool. Well, we doubled up. Alright, we got another triple diamond bonus. We can get a heart. Oh, oh. How about that? We got the bonus inside the bonus. We like that. We'd rather work with some bigger numbers. Link them up, baby. Link them up. Where's that mini or major? Oh, last shot. Oh, but you know what though? I'm in the three diamond bonus, so it's all good. We're still in our bonus spins. I guess some form of free turn. We're still in our six bonus spins. Excuse me. Come on, man. Give me one of those minor minis. Majors. Keep coming. good. I needed that. There we go. That's the big one. Now we need one on that left side. Alright, we'll take one on the right side. There's only one bad spot, and that's the upper left corner. Last shot. We still got the bonus spins. Another one? Ooh. We got two more free spins, but. That's pretty good. Too bad I didn't have a pair of dice. I would say that was a pretty damn good bonus. So we started with $40 and we're at $209. Nicely done. What is that, 5 times? 500 times? I don't know. Somebody out there knows. Thanks for watching. Let's continue.
All right, we got the bonus for Spy versus Spy. So we'll pick the Spy. We'll go with the blue. We'll see what happens.
Get whatever spy I pick. I see. If I pick the blue.